w wykonaniu Walijczyków. Coś czuję, że ósma, może nawet i dziesiąta. Bigger, jeszcze raz Jimmy Roberts. Jimmy Roberts zatrzymany przez Bittiego. Zawodnicy trzeciej linii Młyna są od tego, żeby asekurować także drużynę w ataku, swoich zawodników ataku w obronie.
Scotty Seo, really good carry. It was lovely play though, wasn't it, from Sammy Carter. Quick hands, I think it was. And Robbie Coleman takes it around close to the post. It's just all too easy.
Well, they used that short line out, Tim, and had Scott Seo, who's a loose head prop as their runner off the back of the line out. Definitely a pre-arranged play.
Barrett, but then he lost it. Nassim Manu has it. And so straight away, the Highlanders get a chance to kick back at them. Israel Dagg rolled over the touchline. The Highlanders try for a quick throw.
There's a part of the game I love about what Ben Smith does. You look at how quickly he gets himself involved in the game. Now, he was probably 30 or 40 metres back expecting a possible kick. The moment there's a turnover, you watch him inject himself.
It's going to come out for the Waratahs, and Foley gives it to Beal, and now Folau charging onto it. Oh, great tackle in the end. Had to be made.
Que está, tiene una colocación buena, las patadas las cubre perfectamente, pero Andrés Duén en ataque y en contraataque yo creo que es claramente superior. Es cierto también que su equipo Castres no está haciendo la mejor temporada.
Peligro con Gales, Halpern, y ahí va Josh North, percute Robocop tremendo y tumba a Brice Dulan. Nueva fase, Webb, Samuel Barton, ahí va el capitán galés, que hoy suma ya 33 caps como capitán de Gales y de esta forma iguala a Ryan Jones como el capitán que más veces ha dirigido de esa forma a su equipo, capitaneando en este caso al país de Gales. Ahora hay golpe de castigo contra Gales, contra Francia, perdón, por no saltar al placado. Y se la pita la falta a Taufi Finua.
Sí, es que no han soltado al jugador placado. Aquí vemos en la repetición cómo Gales al final se queda en igualdad, una
goal line. And there it is, the ball coming in, the turnover there from Bardol, the replacement blindside. And look at the hands here. Pass from Augustin Pulu. He's had a good one. Tommy Marshall, unheld. Momentum takes him over. That's the bonus point try for the Chiefs.
That's how you chime in from the back, isn't it? At pace, he's reacted to the turnover. He's spotted a hole. He's committed himself to it. And then Tom Marshall has found a way to get across the line. You're right. They asked.
Yeah.
A good line out by the Brumbies. Tamua at the back door. Laliafana over to Tamani. And a bit of room to move. This time they bring him to ground, and then the inside ball was knocked on.
En esta jugada
empieza a surgir ya la magia del offload. Balón para el autobús. Julián Sabea rompe el placaje. El apoyo perfecto.